Alright guys, sneeze this up here. Coming at you with another episode of Empire Total War as the Ottoman Empire. We're gonna just continue the campaign and with the world domination. I also noticed that there might be some background noise sometimes, but that is just because I moved into college recently and my dorm does not have AC. So it's constantly like 93 degrees in my room, so I have to have a fan running. Sorry. Alright, let's see. So I think... Yeah, I was about to just end this turn when I saved it last time, so let's do... End turn. Go faster.
There's unused land suitable for plantations in this region. Building plantations here will increase your nation's export capacity.
Don't say. So that's good, that's good. Oh yeah, I have Georgia. I forgot that I took them over. I think I'm also at war with Dagestan, is that right? Yeah. As soon as Georgia chills out a little bit, I'll take them on. Let's make a trading port. That's probably all set for now. Let's see, are we gonna do some stuff? Yeah. No, nope. Sabotage that building. Let me kill it, please. So, hey, you did it. Are you ready to pull now? Alright, you're mostly cool. But as soon as I take the troops out, instantly drops. So, stay there for a little longer. What do you do? You know that you change right click further info. Yes. Anyways, so that army is there. They're all ready to go. Right, so I'm thinking I'm just about ready. Take on Spain and France. Just make sure I prepare it over here. Alright, gotta make a port next round. That's not very nice. Probably should have just ran away. But that was their entire military, so take them out pretty quick. Borders riot. Assess mission. Get recruited. Died. Thank you. So, now I'm going to start marching on. So, trading port. Them in position. So we'll click on France right there. So we can take on France, I think. I'm really just worried about you gotta be able to take them all out as quickly as possible so they don't bug you in the Americas. Because if you take them all out at home in one theater, or their home theater, they'll just kind of disappear. Lombardy. That's the one that's always annoying. So, Genoa, if you could be so kind. Italian seats were friendly. It used to be a war. What's in this room? Georgia, come on, man. Really sick of these rebellions. I think I'm a pretty cool dude, so it should stop. So should I do it now or should I wait one more turn? I'm just gonna do it now, I think. Declare war on France. Well, this ought to be interesting. Away. Continue the siege. I'm gonna send these guys into Naples real quick. Ship to ferry one of you guys over. Oh, that's why. Rest of the Navy. I would like to fix that, please. There we go. Alright, what am I going to do next? France only has the one region. Boy, come on, man. Deciding with those forms. Got it. France, you're gone. A new nation, go back. Nation destroyed. Boom. And recapture. Okay. It's dangerous. soon as this round's over, I'll start talking about where. End that turn. Ally attacks. I don't want to be in war with everyone. You have to, I guess, figure that one out for yourselves. Oh, done, son. Yeah, you know, you guys got it. That's a shame, France. Alright guys, gonna end this video for today. There's gonna be more coming soon, so make sure you subscribe, like the video if you liked it, dislike if you didn't, leave a comment below, and see you later, bye!